holding on to it as far as he could to try to drag it to the right side, and Montembeault with great patience was able to reach out with the glove and make a beauty of a save.
Nylander will wind it up and bring it in for the Leafs all the way. Nylander scores coast to coast, and it's another power play goal.
Oh man, you know, you can't go on a whiteboard and draw that one up. That's just individual read and effort. But here's the first chance, just a great pass. And look at Montembeault reach out and get just enough of it as Tavares thought he had the room. And, you know, you look so often for that drop back or setup. Well, instead, take it all the way in. A little bit of lazy sticks, backing off the line, and just watch this ability to pull it to the inside and that quick release underneath the glove as Montembeault is sliding across to his left. Well, that seems to be, I'd be interested about Kelly Rudy. That seems to be a goal that's happening more and more. Instead of going up and over and forcing a goaltender to go high, so many times you see that quick little wrister over the pad and under the glove, and there is a great example of it there by Nylander.